Let's get to a talkback message here. Send them through the free iHeartRadio app. Talkback messages brought to us by the Pavement Group.
Mikey, Mig Mob.
Yeah.
Cornhole Joe here.
Hey, Cornhole Joe.
So one of the last sound bites I heard you guys say is that you guys should start dressing like a tag team wrestling.
Yeah, there's like little things that play in between songs on our show with just funny clips from the show. And there's one that's like, we should start dressing like a wrestling tag team, right? Where we both like just match and wear, like we're twins. Like we both wear the same thing.
And I was wondering, okay, what would be your top five tag team wrestling names for your team be?
Wow.
For some reason, the Krispy Kremers sounds like a really good fit for you guys.
No.
What do you think?
First of all, no. The Krispy Kremers is not going to be our wrestling tag team.
A solid finishing move, though.
No, the Krispy Kremer?
Uh-huh.
What, the finishing move is just called the Krispy Kremer?
I mean, we'd have to work it out what it is, but it's a solid name for a finisher.
Hey, let's not work it out what it is. Let's not work it out. Let's not workshop this on the air what the Krispy Kremer's finishing move is, okay, Bob? Let's not do that. Top five wrestling tag team names for me and you?
Yes.
It's a big list.
Yes.
Big list. Biggest list we've ever done.
It's time for Power Rankings with Mikey and Bob on 96.1 KISS.
Top five wrestling tag team names that you would call me and Bob if we were actually professional wrestlers. Number five, put me in some overalls, Farmer Mikey and Corn on the Bob. And sometimes you just need a gimmick as a tag team, and that's it right there.
In like an all yellow wrestling singlet?
Corn. Yes, yeah. You will be dressed in all yellow, with a yellow swim cap on. It's just Big Corn.
Big Corn.
All right, you got number four wrestling tag team name for us?
Lanky and Spanky, the human number 10.
Oh, it's so good, man. I love it. Lanky and Spanky, the human number 10. We always call ourselves the human number 10 because I'm the one, Bob's a zero when we stand next to each other. Lanky and Spanky, the human number 10, is an awesome tag team name for me and you. Number three, Lift Kit and Lowrider. Hey, and you know how sometimes, like, when they go to the wrestling ring, like, if it's a big event like WrestleMania, they drive a car down,
oh,
dude.
Man.
Me and you just bouncing in a lowrider, right?
Oh, man, you're right.
Hitting the switches, Lift Kit and Lowrider coming to the ring.
Back ends you scraping off the ground because I'm sitting too far back in the lowrider.
We're not bouncing at all. We're just scraping.
Back bumper scraping, sparking.
Number two, tag team wrestling name if me and Bob were a tag team. Number two,
the Bidet Blaster.
Oh, that's a good one right there, man. Me and you now both proud owners of bidets. Yes, the Bidet Blasters. Do we come out with like squirt guns and like playfully
shoot
the crowd?
Yeah.
Like, hey, the Bidet Blasters.
That finishing move would be something to work on too.
I think we might have to bring in a foreign object for that, right? What's the finishing move for the wrestling tag team, the Bidet Blasters? Well, they pull your wrestling trunks down, and they make a squirt gun go where the sun don't shine. And the number one tag team wrestling name for me and Bob would be Mooby and Booby, the Areola Assassins! Number one, boop, boop! Woo! You don't want to know about the finishing move. Basically, we're just going to grab them nipples and twist. That's it. We're just going to grab them nipples and twist.
Twist them right off.
The tag team champions of Pittsburgh, Mooby and Booby, the Areola Assassins.